create a new part program for the Scan F60T. It's as easy as placing the part in the machine and telling it to play. The scan will take in the shape of the part, automatically recognize the features that it can, and assign what it thinks are the nominal values to those features. It then creates a representation of the part where you can go in and edit the dimensions that it placed, as well as create new ones.
Thank you.